We're all guilty of storing hundreds, if not thousands, of valuable photos on our digital devices, whether that's our phones or our cameras. Now, one Kelowna family is pleading for the return of their precious family memories stored on a memory card that was stolen along with their camera.
I came out of my house on Friday morning to go on a nice little getaway with my family to find my door wide open, and my car had been broken into. And I went in there and I realized that I had left a pretty valuable camera in there, and that was the only item that was taken from the vehicle. That memory card holds a lot of family photos from multiple vacations. Some of them were downloaded, but a solid half of them weren't. It's not a good feeling to know that somebody has a window into your private life.
Immediately after realizing what had happened, the couple spoke to their neighbors to ask if they had seen anything suspicious.
One neighbor came forward right away, said that yes, there was somebody checking vehicles at 4 a.m., which seems to be a typical time for these guys to do these things. My message to the thief would be, you know, if you don't want to give the camera back, that's fine, I get it, but send me that memory card back. I mean, obviously you know where you stole it, so just put it in the mail. Send it back to me and that would be very appreciated.
Forecasting News in Kelowna, I'm Laura Brooks.